Here are all the desserts I tried in Rome. First up is Maritozzo, which is a sweet bun generously filled with fresh whipped cream and tastes like a fluffy cloud. Of course, I have tiramisu on my list. I had many on this trip and my favorite was from Osteria di Pietra. If you're not heading to Amalfi, you could have cheaper and better lemon gelato from Limone. Next up is Cornetto, which is Italy's take on a croissant. This one filled with pistachio cream from Forno was incredible. You're going to have as much gelato as possible from Frigidarium and Venci, but you know you could also have gelato in a soft brioche bun from Mancuso. I also love this polletella for its flaky exterior and creamy citrusy ricotta filling and the crispy fried pistachio cannoli.